Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это Песоц был Сингапура. We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. We're getting the files, med bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Commander Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I'm sorry. Just have to come. Vasily,
did the general come through?
Has everything been taken today? Have you ever been to the Gorbachev?
Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and buried as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation? Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. First, I'll have to kill the cameras. This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I'll
what can I do for you? Sir, what can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Cherkov. Kravchenko's
what can I do for you, Comrade
Belikov? Poison I need.
Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Cherkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Thank you.
Maybe there's a clue to the combination somewhere in the office.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? Of course. Right this way. Go ahead and take a seat. He won't be long.
Yes? No, tell Nikita no one else trusts him either. Why do you think no one wants to play
Black
with him
anymore?
I will
get my desk if you need anything else.
That's right. Yes, I am a busy man. Thanks for noticing. You too, you too. I'll call you tomorrow. Dimitri, what's on your mind? To us, Comrade Belikov. Two old warriors still stumbling their way through the dark. Tell me, old friend, what are you really here for? Please, stop playing me for a fool, Dimitri.
Of course. Right this way. Go ahead and take a seat. He won't be long.
No, tell Nikita no one else trusts him either. Why do you think no one wants to play
Black
with him?
I will get my desk if
you
need anything else.
That's right. Yes, I am a busy man. Thanks for noticing. You too, you too.
Of course. Right this way. Go ahead and take a seat. He won't be long.
Yes? No, tell Nikita no one else trusts him either. Why do you think no one wants to play with him?
I will get my desk if you need anything else.
Yes, I am a busy man. Thanks for noticing.
You too, you too.
I'll call you tomorrow. Dimitri, what's on your mind? Still is, my friend. She's aged far better than I have. I'd wager all I own that the motherland will last far longer than either one of us. To us, Comrade Belikov. Two old warriors still stumbling their way through the dark. Tell me, old friend, what are you really here for? Please, stop playing me for a fool, Dimitri. I know you're the mole, and that it is this you're here for. What's next? Are you going to kill me for it?
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team...
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Steam will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.